on purpose. Nick Spinetto sits down with the dog's owners and has their message to the culprit.
They took his life, so he's gone. So rest in peace, my little buddy.
Sandy and Craig Wheeler loved their dog Diablo. The smooth fox terrier was their sidekick and friend for 10 years.
He was just a wonderful companion, and he used to sleep with us and do everything with us.
On Friday morning, Diablo got away from the house running into these woods. The Wheelers searched all weekend. By Sunday, Diablo was found dead near their home. He had been shot to death.
They found him, and somebody had shot him, and it pierced through his chest and then exited out both sides of his body and broke his ribs.
Diablo stood a foot tall, weighed only 17 pounds, and never showed aggressive behavior. Both the Wheelers and the Boscawen Police Department believe he was killed on purpose.
He's about the same size as Jack Russell, like I said, so I'd have a hard time believing someone if they said they accidentally shot something a little bit bigger than a lady's purse. He doesn't represent a threat to anyone.
Police canvassed the area looking for clues, but have no leads.
Just to leave them out there in the woods, you know, not notify anybody. That I wish they would, you know, get a conscience and come forward and you know, own up to what they've done. This, it's just not right.
He didn't deserve this.
By Monday, Diablo's bed and toys still sit where he last used them. His pictures paint the walls. A strong reminder that he wasn't just a dog or a pet. Diablo is family.
We got him when he was 8 weeks old, and he's been the love of our life. He's never, ever been without us, ever. And someone very cruel took our little baby boy away from us, and we'll never see him again. We love him.
Now, of course, they need your help in solving this crime. Anyone with information is urged to call the Boscawen Police Department immediately. In Boscawen tonight, Nick Spinetto, WMUR News 9.
Police.